You can do it. Min fadlikum. Okay. Ma'am.
May nga ba yung background ko, ma'am?
Hindi naman.
Ay, hindi. May nga kasi
Hindi
yung
po
anak ko eh.
Hindi naman. Actually, clear naman siya. Okay. What do you choose? Okay. It's up to you. Animals, body, clothes, communication and business, description, education, food and drink, fruit, general, health, home, household object, Islam, job and workplace, measurements, number, people, places, shape, sports, sport and competition, time, travel, transport, vegetable, verbs, or weather. Guys, inshallah sa exam, hindi na ako magtanong ha. Ay, hindi na tayo mag, I will not be giving more time on asking you what category will you be choosing. From now on, you will be choosing one category na. Para ma-practice nyo din yung pagbabasa. Para madami. You can choose one to two category. As long as hindi matapos yung 4 minutes, padamihan ng mababasa. Okay?
Education po lang siguro.
Oh, sige, education. No, mag-time tayo, ha?
Sige po.
Okay, where is that clock? Sige, education, education, education. Nandun ba sa ibaba?
Taas ma.
Okay.
Ay. Okay.
Nadia. Okay. Uy. Bismillah. You will be reading it, okay?
Sige po.
Sige. Your time starts now.
Na, ano yun? Good afternoon po.
Oh, mag-iring na lang ka diha, Ma'am Nadia. Sige, go, Ma'am Vanessa.
Jamie.
Very good. Okay.
Pambasa.
Ano yung red na yan?
Wala. Yun lang yung ano. Sige. Come on.
Harfa.
Sige, go. Hindi ako usog hangat mali.
Harfatu.
Okay.
Harfatu.
Okay, I will not go to the next word kapag mali yung pagkakabasa. If you read it in the wrong way. Tatlo.
Sa. Ka. Fi.
Sa coffee. Okay, go.
Custom.
Okay,
custom.
go.
Yes.
Handa satu.
Okay, go. 1 minute and 49 seconds.
Mim. Ha. Tu.
Go. Meron pa. 1 minute left.
I. Wala, nag-stop.
Sige, hindi siya nag-stop.
Imtihan.
Okay, go. Very good.
Nag-stop sa akin. Nag-hang. Tamrin.
Okay, go. Ten seconds. Hala, medyo mahirap yung pang last. Okay.
Aljur
Handa. Okay, 4 minutes na. Isasagad natin. 4 minutes sa'yo.
Aljugrafi.
Okay, go. Next.
Aljugrafi pala yun.
Yes, aljugrafi.
Al ata wala na, wala ma'am. Nag-stop.
Oh, i-pause ko yung time mo ha. Nag-stop din sa akin. Bakit kaya? Oh. Okay, go. Continue.
Ata nag-stop
ay,
talaga.
nag-stop talaga dito. Oh, may meron
ibaba na
ka
lang,
dito
ma'am.
sa ibaba. Oh, ito.
Atari. Atari. Ay, Atari.
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 Okay, time's up. 4 minutes. Oh, magbilang tayo. Ilan yung natapos mo? Dito ka hanggang sa history. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 words. Now for your vocabulary exam, I will be asking you some words. Tapos bilangin mo ha, ilan yung mga words na mababasa mo.
Sige po.
Okay? Put 1 kapag tama ka. Tapos wag mong lagyan ng score kapag mali ka. What is the meaning of hada?
Hada. This.
Oh, bilisan mo. Bite. Byton.
House.
Masjidon.
Mosque.
Tabibon.
Tabib. Ano na
Tabibon, tabibon.
Student.
Tabibon Inc. Wrong. Muhandison.
Muhandison engineer.
Okay. Maa.
Tabibon. Ma'am?
Maa.
Bakit sa akin hindi gumagalaw? Hindi ba gumagalaw?
Hindi ay gumagalaw.
Okay.
Maa.
Maa?
Hmm.
With me.
Maalang, maalang.
Mama, I don't know.
Okay. Ink ka doon. Dalawa. Okay. Akon.
Brother.
Indi or Inda.
I have.
Very good. Yadon.
Arm.
Ridgelon.
Ridgelon is grown man?
No. Ridgelon, it's a part of our body that starts with letter R.
R. No.
Okay, pass. Pass ka, ka para pag hindi mo alam, pass. Alam mo na? Yes or no?
Pass, ma'am.
Okay, ismon.
Pass. Pass.
Mimbilon.
Ano ba yan? Tissue.
Okay, kalam. 30 seconds.
Kalam, pen.
Kalam, what is?
Pen.
Okay.
Kalaman yan lang.
Yes, yes, kalamon. What is the last word? Kasi tapos na. Baytu Hamidin.
House of Hamidin.
Very good. Abdullah, pwede pa pala. May 10 seconds ka pa, Abdullah.
Next, ma'am. Abdullah.
Okay, wala na. Okay, 6 minutes for that. You have 5 pass or 5 mistake for the vocabularies. Tapos meron kang 10 para sa iyong score para sa iyong reading. So it will happen like that, smoothly.
Na,
okay, ganun lang.
Nakaka-pressure
okay?
Yung oras.
Okay, ganun talaga yun para magkaroon ng adrenaline din yung mga kautak-utakan natin dyan. Gumagana yun, nakakatalino yun.
Natataranta talaga yung utak.
Okay, mashallah, congratulations. Tingnan natin yung kaba ng iyong mga classmates. Okay, pero alam mo, it's just 6 minutes. 6 minutes lang sa ngayon ha, kasi mag-review po man tayo. Marami pang ano, marami pang, what we so called that, advertise. So, sa final exam, 7 to 10 minutes yung inyong oras. And you will do it with me individually. Pa isa-isa talaga, hindi pwedeng quorum, hindi pwedeng chorus. Isa-isang sasagot. So, for now, congratulations. Sumampu ka naman dito. Yung hindi mo lang nabasa is Sa history ka man, no? Oo, marami-rami din yung hindi mo nabasa. Dahil na rin sa signal. So, I'll try my best na, na magkaroon ng mas magandang signal, inshallah, that day. Para hindi mo disturbo yung inyong pag-i-exam. Now, who's next? Who wants to do it? Again, the task will be, you have to read and say some vocabularies. Reading is 4 minutes, 3 minutes for the vocabulary. Okay, I will be saying some words, tapos bilangin natin yung ilan yung makukuha nyo, tsaka ilan yung mali nyo. Okay, tapos i-add natin lahat yung nakuha nyo, tapos i-minus natin yung inyong mali. Ha? Nag-gets nyo? Do you get what I mean? We will be counting your scores, and after counting your scores, we will be subtracting the mistakes that you have. For example, si Ma'am Navarra, she got 20 out of 25, 'di ba? 20 out of 25 it's not 25 pala kasi marami din dito sa reading. I guess mga 35 yun. So, 35 yung kabuuan together with the vocabulary. So, meron siyang, she have 5 mistakes. So, 25 minus natin yung 5 mistake niya, it is just 20%. 20 points out of 35. So, wag magkakamali. Try not to get some wrong answers sa vocabulary because I will be subtracting the wrong vocabularies that you will say. Okay? So, of course, yung mga madali lang din naman yung sasabihin ko, depende sa kakayahan ninyo. So, inshallah, try to read all the words that I'm giving you. Diba? Nasa notebook mo nyo man yun. Remember, na every time na magsabi ako, pinapasulat ko. Remember that I'm asking you to take note of the vocabularies that we have. Now, who wants to do it next? Sinong atapang atao? Kapag walang magtawag, walang tataas ng kamay, magtatawag ako. Naka-record naman ito, no? Wait. How may I know? Ah, yes. It is recorded. Raise your hand if you want to do it with me. Walang magtatawag at a count of 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, I will be calling Ma'am Carmelita.
Hi, ma'am. Present.
Hello, Ma'am Carmelita. Do you know what we're going to do? Yung boses ni Ma'am Carmelita, parang relax lang. Parang patulog na yung boses ni Ma'am Carmelita. Bigyan natin reading. Ng konting kaba ito si Ma'am Carmelita.
Reading, madam. Reading.
Reading. Okay. Reading or ready? Okay. Ready lang mag-reading. Okay. So, we have some categories here. We have animals, body, clothes, communication, description, education, academic, okay. What else? Food and drink, fruit, general health, home, household objects, Islam, job and workplace, measurement, number, people, places, shapes, sport, competition, time, travel, vegetable, verbs, or weather. So, for the oral examination next week, sa Saturday, I'm not going to give you that, that choices. You will be saying immediately, what choice do you want to read? Okay, for example, I'll be calling Ma'am Samia. Okay, Ma'am Samia, can you give me the category that you're going to read? So, you'll be saying, Ma'am, I want to read places. I want to say people. I want to read the sport competition category. Immediately because the time is very hectic on that day, ha? We will be dividing our 120 minutes out of 15 students. No, yung mag-exam, 15. Inshallah. So, 7 minutes to 10 minutes yung bigay natin sa inyo. Kasi pwede mo
body parts nyo lang siguro, ma'am?
Oh, sige, body parts. Body, it was there. Body. Okay. Again, this link is very available doon sa portal. Ha? You can see these links, this practice
vocabulary. Ma'am, sorry. Saan yan banda, ma'am? Kasi I tried to open the portal today. Eh, hindi ko mabuksan yung number 17 na tile, 18, 19. Hindi ko sila
wala
mabuksan.
Yun. Hindi yun. Hindi yun.
Saan ba ako pupunta?
It is week 3.
So week 3. Ah, okay.
Opo. Pwede okay ko din itong isend kaagad doon sa GC natin yung link so you can open it immediately.
Okay po. Thank you.
Only the link. Okay? Para hindi na kayo mag-open ng portal, pwede na agad mag-review. Okay, your time? Mag-time tayo. So, I will be asking you, what will you prefer? 4 minutes sa reading or 4 minutes sa vocabulary? Ikaw, Ma'am Carmelita.
4 minutes, Ma'am, sa reading.
Okay, go. Your time starts now.
Zira.
Everyone, again, papause ako ng time mo. Kapag mag-end sa noun, what ano nga ulit yung what is the vowel again? If the word is noun and we know already that it is a noun, immediately we will be giving a tanwin. If there is no alif and lam. All right? So, remember that. Okay, now let us continue with your time. Tama, ziraun.
Ba't wala?
Go. Pwedeng dito ka magbasa, oh. Sa ilalim.
Sahara. Saharon. Daharon.
Okay, go. Hindi ako mag-next unless tama na.
Jismon.
Okay, very good. Continue. Pwede dito ha?
Admaton.
Okay, admaton.
Admaton. Kadun.
Okay.
Zag Zakun. Zakunun.
Okay.
Azukun. Azudo. Adon. Odonun.
There you go. Next.
Marficon. I know. Wajhun. Wajhun. As Asbaon. Asbun.
Basa lang. 30
Asbuon.
seconds. Sige pa, mali.
Usbuon. Kalap kada kada mo
10 seconds. And time's up. Plana. Okay. Jabhatun. It is Jabhatun. Forehead. So dito ka sa foot ha, nag-end. Bilangin natin yung score mo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Oy, ang galing ni Ma'am Carmelita pumili. Mga maliliit lang yung mga ano, mga wording. Okay. Have 13 words now.